What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the fame, and Justin Duggar's wife Claire reflects on fairy tale wedding. Since Justin Duggar and his wife Claire Spivey tied the knot in late February, the Counting On couple has been selective about what they are sharing from their special day with the public. 2 weeks after they shared a video from the wedding, Claire shared a small collection of photos, providing fans with another look at their fairy tale wedding. Justin, 18, and Claire, 19, got married on February 26th. Just months after they started their courtship. Most breathtaking day ever, Claire shared on Thursday. Over and over have we said how much it felt as if we were living out a fairy tale on our wedding day. She included three photos from the wedding and tagged photographer Lori Blythe. Over 100 of her followers commented on how wonderful she looked that day. Stunning. Fairy tale indeed, one Instagram user wrote. You both looked amazing. Such a beautiful wedding, another wrote. A few days after the couple announced they got married, they both shared a video of the wedding. The video showed the couple sharing their first kiss after they exchanged vows. The Duggar have strict courtship rules, which include holding back the first kiss until a wedding. Justin and Claire's video also included close-ups of Claire's diamond wedding ring and her wedding gown. Justin and Claire announced their courtship in September 2020 and got engaged just 2 months later. Today we have started a journey together that God crafted long before we ever knew it was meant to be. We are so thankful for the love of Christ that has brought our lives together and teaches us what real love looks like, the couple said in a statement to People after their wedding. They noted there was no greater joy than marrying their best friend. We are thankful for the prayers and support so many have shown us through our engagement and look forward to this new chapter of our lives together as husband and wife, they concluded. Justin is the 14th of Jim Bob and Michelle Duggar's 19 children. He is the youngest Duggar child to get married so far. Meanwhile, there are rumors that their eldest daughter, Jana Duggar, 31, might be secretly courting family friend Stephen Wissman. A picture of Jana spending Christmas with Wissman and his family surfaced, but it has since been deleted. Jana is also the eldest Duggar child without a spouse. In a People interview last year, she said that her dating requirements have changed as she's gotten older. I think as time has gone on, I've found I do love to travel more than I thought I did, she said. So now, it's more like, okay, if I really love the guy, I'll follow him to the ends of the earth. I'll want to go wherever he is. So far, I just haven't found that one. Right now, you guys, I want to know what you think about this news. Share all your thoughts in the comment section below. Bye, guys.